This video demonstrates the functionality of PictureViz, a tool for comparing personal image collections. Each image property has its own view: the person who made the image, the concepts in the image, the timestamp, the location, and the image itself. The glyphs show when images were made and by whom. Images are selected by selecting their properties. When a person is selected, the distribution of the corresponding images is highlighted in yellow in the other views: activity over time, interests, and the locations that were visited. Many of the images contain ships. Let's select them. Images without this concept have transparent glyphs. They are highlighted in yellow when they have the selected concept at the same time as the selected person does. This enables a quick comparison of the collections. Additionally, images made at the same location are marked with a plus sign. The characteristics of an area can be found by selecting the corresponding images and inspecting their distribution in the other views. The timeline shows an image burst here, so let's select the images in this time interval. The most relevant concepts indicate that there was a cycling event at the time. Images with the concept cycling clearly show the route of the stage. Visitors of the event can be found by sorting the people. Similarity and relevance are used to find interesting items given the current selection. With the concept train selected, the similarity column can be used to find correlated concepts. People can be sorted by relevance to find who has images that score high on this concept. When a person is selected, the similarity column shows who has a similar pattern. This similarity measure depends on the time window and a distance threshold that can be adjusted here. The glyphs show where the matches are. The images confirm that people are photographing the same object at the same time. Some people seem to be interested in this special train. Now we would like to find the people who have seen this train. This requires a custom concept, which is created by giving the system positive and negative examples. The new concept is automatically added to the concept view. We sort images by concept score and see that some refinement is still required. The similarity column shows that the new concept looks like a freight train and a locomotive. Finally, when people are sorted by relevance, we get the people who saw the special train. This concludes the demonstration of PictureViz. We showed how personal image collections can be compared and how to find the characteristics of people, concepts, time intervals, and locations. Thanks for watching.